the new government mounted a campaign to teach literacy and reading to peasants around the country, and also began to focus on education, and also public health.